Man, I need a lighter, man.
Right here.
Yeah. What's up, Slim?
What's cracking?
Hit this shit.
Shit, I almost hit this motherfucker today.
Is that right?
What is it with motherfuckers thinking that? Because we're in the spotlight or whatever, that they can do or say whatever they want to us and we won't retaliate.
And protect my motherfucking self by any means necessary,
right? Because you don't know me, I don't know you. So don't approach me, I won't approach you. And don't insult me, I won't insult you. Because you don't know what I will or I won't.
Don't know.
Because you don't know me, and I don't know you. So don't approach me, I won't approach you. And don't insult me, I won't insult you. You don't know what I will or I won't do.
Make no mistake, I'm the Golden State heavyweight. Being underrated gave me time to create. Can you relate? I renovate straight out the gate. Carry my weight, but seeing to receive nothing but hate. Millionaire snatching crumbs off my little son plate. Kidnapped, locked in the trunk and shot in the face. No hoes, no clothes, no one showing up for my shows. You know how it goes, I might as well kick it at home. But my baby mama hate my guts and can't stand me. Packed up, moved out, started a new family. So all this struggling for what? So I can blow up, marry a slut, but can't watch my seed grow up. Fuck that, this the fucking thanks I get for trying to entertain assholes and feed my bitch. Yo, I feel like my whole life is upside down, cause you see more support than I'm seeing my child. It's like
every day I wake up, another drama. It's a wonder I'm alive, surviving this karma. If I can hold on to my private life for 5 minutes longer, I might get my wife to let go of the sniper, this karma. Without these cameras in our faces like animals, for your channel through action news, to follow our ambulance up the avenue, and catch a glimpse of all the suicide attempts, and what we do in private since they won't let us put up a fence. And you wonder why I carry every gun under the sun, whether it's unloaded full or an unregistered one. No bullet, you're so full of shit, this clip is so full it'll spit if I don't pull. And don't give me no bullshit, I'm not in the mood. I just got in a feud in some parking lot with a dude over Kim, and she just slit both of her wrists over this shit. Don't tell me about the show business shit, I know what this is, bitch.
Cause you don't know me, I don't know you. So don't approach me, I won't approach you. And don't insult me, I won't insult you. Cause you don't know what I will or I won't do. Cause you don't know me, and I don't know you. So don't approach me, I won't approach you. And don't insult me, I won't insult you. Cause you don't know what I will or I won't do.
This ain't business, this is personal, bitch. You don't know exhibit for shit. New school class dismissed. I had a very fucked up day, I'm needing this fit. Shutting motherfuckers up like they bleeding a fit. Yo, M, it's time to get serious with it. Time for everybody to feel it. Similar to the egg in the skillet. This is your brain on drugs. Exhibit brain on thugs. Ain't no neighborhood that's big enough to bang on us. Ain't no love lost, my niggas, relax yourself. I'm about to snatch it all and start spreading the wealth. To my niggas who never seen it, I mean it when I holler at the top of my lungs about my guns and my loved ones. Got tons of ammo to crack your enamel. Changing your channel, played like a fucking piano. Riding slow through Cali like I'm riding a camel. Millionaire motherfuckers with the braids and the flannels. I feel like Tony Soprano, who do I trust now? Yeah. Just hit me on my teller, nigga, soon as I touch down. Spit lines and split spines just to get mine. Big behind bitches getting dick to spit shine. Sniff lines of coke, that's the only shit to make your dope bitch ass nigga that's dropping.